Tonight on The Fold, a missile defense shield is going up in Turkey. It's designed to stop Syria from sending chemical weapons that way. We'll speak to Anne Garand, who's been at NATO headquarters today and has the details. More fiscal cliff discussion today, with President Obama weighing in on yesterday's Republican proposal. We'll also learn more about the GOP strategy as we head into the thick of these fiscal cliff negotiations. And does your nationality affect how emotional you are? A new study suggests it does. We'll discuss it with a healthy dash of salt. From the newsroom of the Washington Post, you are in The Fold.